It is difficult for visually impaired people to use a computer. That's where a range of applications and features come in to help them. For example, a screen reader is an essential app for those people. It transmits whatever text is displayed on the computer screen into a form that a visually impaired user can process. Let's launch Narrator, a screen reader in Microsoft Windows, to see how it can help.
Digital Marketing Course Mozilla Firefox Window. Digital Marketing Course.
As you can see, this app reads and interacts with things on the screen. Thus, people can use a computer without a mouse to complete common tasks if they cannot see. In ActivePresenter, you can make your projects accessible to people with disabilities. It lets you create auto labels and accessibility text for shapes, buttons, and other objects. Thanks to that, people with visual impairments can understand the content of those objects. Without auto labels and accessibility text, they will only know they've reached an object, let's say, a button. However, they may not know what the button is for. This video will show you the steps to create accessible projects for people with visual impairments. Firstly, select an object you want to create an auto label or accessibility text. For example, select this button, then navigate to the Properties pane, Size and Properties tab, Accessibility section. The auto label checkbox is selected by default. When this checkbox is ticked, screen readers will read the text that the object displays, or the object name if it doesn't contain any text. For example, this button name is button 1. When people with visual impairments view this course and use Narrator, this app helps convert the button name into speech and reads them aloud.
Digital Marketing Course Mozilla Firefox Window. Digital Marketing Course. Button 1 Normal. Button.
Now, let's try entering text for the button and see what will happen.
Digital Marketing Course Mozilla Firefox Window. Digital Marketing Course. Start. Button.
The screen reader converts the text that the button displays and reads them. If you clear this checkbox, the accessibility text box is enabled. Type text that describes the button to provide special users with the information about what this button is for. Let's see the result.
Digital Marketing Course Mozilla Firefox Window. Digital Marketing Course. This button is to start the course. Button.
Thank you for watching.